Good morning, class. I'm your new teacher, Mr. Mudge. No, that's terrible. I don't know why I'm so nervous. I mean,
I have a degree. I love children. There is no reason to
have a great teacher.
I'll be fine.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my rec room?
Where are you, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, it's a little too much TV for today.
No, don't turn off the TV. Leave the TV on, please.
You want the TV? Here, take the TV. The TV's yours. Just leave me alone, okay?
Relax, Tom. We're just different parts of you. We're all the ideas in your head. Place or thing.
here. We're here to help you. It's gonna be tough enough already.
Tom's gonna be tough at all. It's gonna be easy as
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
teach grammar if I just use a little imagination. But I'm not just going to be teaching grammar. I also have to teach math and science and social studies.
Social studies. I think I understand your problem. And I think I can help. Follow me.
In committee, and I'll sit here and wait while a few key principles and wrote them down on paper and called them the Constitution. And it's been helping us run our country ever since. The first part of the Constitution is called the Preamble, and it tells us what our founding fathers set out to do.
We the people.
Start with your
I'm gonna use some more. Now I have a friend named Rufus, it's 8 years sarsaparilla. And I say that Rufus and the kangaroo to follow Rufus home. And I like kangaroo without homes too. Rufus is 8 years sarsaparilla. Woo! But I don't have to, cause I got pronouns and I can say. He found the kangaroo to follow him home, and now it is his. You see, he, him, and his pronouns are replacing the noun. And Rufus is 8 years sarsaparilla, a very proper noun. And he's a pronoun.
Yeah.
we better get going.
What?
You can't leave now! There's so many songs that we haven't done!
Like... Electricity... Electricity...
Tom, that really is the end. We gotta get back to where we came from, just like Janet here. Right, Janet?
Right, Lynn! Tom, you're gonna make a great teacher. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, you're gonna do it.
Injection.
Oh, there he is. Resting.